the European Meeting of Workers in Multinational Companies in Commerce Sector was an initiative of PAME, which took place in Brussels and attended by trade unions from Belgium, Great Britain, Greece, Italy, Spain, Cyprus, the Czech Republic and Turkey. The purpose of the meeting was to inform each other about the developments in the sector, to exchange views and experience on the organization of our struggle and to discuss joint initiatives we can take. Some common conclusions were: the attack against the people escalates in all countries whether they have memoranda or not. Gains and fundamental rights that have been achieved through hard struggles are now abolished with the excuse to exit the crisis. The losses in social security, working relations, public health, education, mass unemployment, reduction in wages and pensions are not temporary, but permanent. The meeting agreed on some common actions that will help make our struggle more effective, such as: first, we believe that we must strengthen the relations between our organizations, to have frequent exchange of information about the developments in our countries, how we can face the aggressions of the capital, the government and the European Union. Second, to get in touch with other trade unions in the sector. Our goal is to create a class-oriented trade union movement in the commerce sector. Third, to develop a common platform of struggle and coordinate our struggles for the Sunday holiday, the shop opening hours, the collective labor agreements and the labor relations in the commerce sector.